τους, το απροσδόκητο του πελάτη.
Should try to stay out of sight.
So you're here to help us, Mystios? You don't look like a monger spy.
I'm more the in-your-face type. You have a monger problem, Damalis?
I might. One of my regulars has changed. He was a decent man once, but now he's gone bad.
Corinth seems to have a shortage of decent people.
I need someone with muscle to figure out what's behind the change. Why he's different.
He's gotten you scared.
He asks me questions I don't know the answers to about our drachmi. Where we keep money, what Anthusa invests in, as though we're Athenian aristocrats.
Can't Anthusa intervene?
I'm not naive. I won't expose the others to this, so he can go after them next.
He might anyway. Sounds like he needs answers.
Who was he before all this?
Obsessive, but never threatening. He didn't stand out in symposiums until he had his drachmi act for him.
Well, something's sure giving him courage now.
I'll see what he has to say for himself.
If he's not lurking around here, he'll be at his house. I want this to end today.
It will. People tend to show their true selves to my spear, whether they like it or not.
Forget it, Mystios! You're not welcome here! watch each other's backs.
Thank you. Lancers! Seek shelter!
Arrows came from over there.
That's strange. Where did they go?
Awesome.
to find the archer.
That's strange.
It must have come from over there.
Arrows came from over there.
Thank you.
fought bravely.
You found me!
Shh! What are you doing here?
I heard the Malis talking about her crazy client earlier, and I wanted to help.
Fine. But you have to do as I say. No games.
I know that already, because you never let me have any fun.
I'm going to talk to Damalis's client and see what he has to say.
I've been here, spying, and I heard him mumbling to himself. He's weird. But maybe if I tell you what he said, it could help?
Let's hear it.
Let me think. He said something about having to meet someone at Faye's pig farm tonight. That could help!
It could. Did he mention why?
To get something from them. A deed to some land, I think he said.
Well, that's something. What else?
Oh, he said their name. Vinomenis. Wonder who that is.
Good to know. Thank you, Phoebe the spy.
Not bad, huh?
Time to act. Listen closely. You sneak inside and see what you can find in his house while I distract him.
Quiet like a mouse.
Good. But if you get caught, run. Right out the door. We'll meet afterwards. Promise?
I'm ready. Let's go.
Do I know you?
No, but I know you.
If Miron sent you, tell him I was going to pay him back this very night.
No one sent me. We need to talk. I know you're up to something.
Something? Something could be anything. You have nothing on me.
You're going to Fair's pig farm. And meeting some like-minded person there, I hear.
Where did you hear that? You're wrong. Dead wrong.
They have a secret letter to give you.
And that's where you're wrong. You have nothing on me.
Nothing? But...
Wait! Thief! Thieves! Get out! Guards! Get them!
Hi-ya! What our king?
No!
Can't run forever, mis Dios!
Thank you.
What was all that noise?
Damalis doesn't have to worry about her client now.
That wasn't what she wanted you to do.
I dealt with him, didn't I?
Well, at least I could sneak in, okay? Look.
What does the letter say?
It's mean. It says he'll get hurt if he keeps doing things wrong.
Yeah, I thought as much.
And it says more. That he needs to bring Damalis to a place here in Corinth. There's directions. What do you think it is?
Don't know. But I'll find out.
Right behind you.
Not this time. Go to Damalis and wait for me there.
Oh, please.
You've done enough for today. It could be dangerous. I'll come find you after. Place to bring Damalis. A prison? I should find out.
Be the place described in the letter. Anybody home? It's blood. Lots of it.
Ugh!
Malaka, what is this? A lock of hair. It smells familiar somehow. Chains? Oil? This can't be what I think it is.
Gotcha! All right, you little shit. Who sent you?
What are you doing here?
I wanted to help.
Give her here.
Leave, Phoebe. Now!
Don't take another step.
You're brave coming here. You want a whipping? The Monger would love to take you on.
He'd rot in the underworld for that.
Prude? This is Corinthia. Anything goes in this sex, Andron. And the Monger will be satiated.
You're as sick as he is, worm.
Whether they like it or not, any victim he likes gets his special treatment. I'll tell him you volunteer.
You'll get my special treatment right now. I'll fucking kill you.
You can't enter here, Mistios! Turn away!
Cassandra, your little friend beat you back.
You made it!
And fast. I know all the shortcuts now.
I'm sorry, Cassandra. Listen next time I tell you to do something.
Okay.
I promise it's for your own good. This time especially.
What happened to you?
I just left the Monger's sex, Andron, if you can believe it. And it's where you were headed.
No.
It's true. Your client was being forced to take you there. And we found these.
What does this mean?
It means the Monger got to him. He does have his hand in everything.
At least I know how to deal with him now that I know what he's after.
You won't have to. I took care of him myself.
I told Cassandra she shouldn't have. It had to come to this. Malaka, what a fool he was.
The Monger's the real fool. He'll find that out soon enough. Your plan seemed to work. The Monger's thugs ambushed me.
I heard. I also heard you had no problems dealing with them.
It wasn't my first fight in Corinth.
Or your last. We're going to take the Monger to task at the theater. I've arranged a Corinthian drama no one will forget.
Brasidas is worried about the anarchy that could follow the Monger's death. He wants him dead, but wants it done quietly.
That man is a long way from Sparta. This is Corinthia, so we'll do it the Corinthian way.
I'm with you. We'll put on a show.
Meet me and my girls there. The public has no idea what spectacle they're about to witness.
No one here.
To find the archer.
They can't be caught. I swear they were in here.
are coming with
me. He's in my sights! Lost the target!
Must not burn through. Shit! Shit! Smother it. Ah, no! Put it out! Out!
Came from over there.
Thank you.
Ουδεμίαν απίθια, ουδεμίαν!
Κύρια Χαρίετα, είδα την άπινάνη ο
Ρέντος. Έχομεν τα ρηχείου συμπτήσε πόλου που λείτε. Έχομεν γειτόνας περικαλύπτωτας.
Τα αγράμματα ή αοράτε εις τους ναούς. Έχομεν κατά μονοπόλιον λίγους.
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Κύριε πολίτε,
knows, is worth a lot! You're tired at some point!
Thank you.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Wanted the fucking show?
I wanted you to see the face of every person you've wronged.
I'll cover their faces with that precious blood of yours. Just like I should have done with Mirini.
You'll never rule these streets, you pig!
Oh, you bet your pretty face I will.
Get your filthy hands!
And when I do, I'll rip your fucking head right off and send it to the cult as proof!
You? You knew my mother?
She was big fucking trouble, but I'll pay her back. When I'm done with you, I'm gonna find your mother and bring her your fucking head!
Not if I bring her yours first.
They won't have much to say after I smash your brains all over the stage. Get the fuck off my streets!
They're not yours anymore.
Get the fuck off my streets! You're going to fight me? You're fucking crazy!
People of Corinth, behold the weasel that steals your bread, the scourge that spoils your crops.
You've waited long enough to get your hands on him.
The pleasure is all mine.
Feel better.
I have been starving for this.
He deserved all of it.
And you deserve your answers. Come, let's speak in private. I can't give you enough thanks for what you've done. And for once, I can also thank Alcibiades. He sent you here, after all.
There's more to him than meets the eye.
He knew you could save Corinth from that beast.
It's no secret that I'll also benefit from his death. Let's talk.
Yes, Mirini. She came and left Corinthia in a flurry, but made an impression on me. Like a great storm.
I remember that part of her well.
A strong woman with great intensity. She wanted to find her place here in Corinth, but never found what she was looking for.
You speak of her kindly. You were her friend.
Perhaps, on the surface. But she had a great pain in the middle of her that no one could get to.
How did you come to know her?
There was so much rain that night. I saw her, sleeping in the streets, and gave her shelter.
She was a vagrant? I wonder what my father would think of that.
I didn't know what happened to her. All she told me was that she'd left the place that tore her apart. Sparta.
Did she find work?
She kept to herself, with one eye always on the port. She could have stayed with us, but I think she was looking for something else.
Was there no mention of her past? Husband? Family?
Nothing. Speaking of Sparta only brought her misery. It's like a part of her was missing.
After Corinth, where did she go?
That? I don't know.
She must have given you some hint.
I don't think even she knew where she was headed. All I know is she won a ship thanks to a lucky dice throw. Tichy owed her that much, at least. I remember the ship's name well. Siren Song.
Siren Song?
It was famous for weathering all that Poseidon threw in its path.
Thank you, Anthusa.
May the gods look well upon you, Cassandra. Visit me anytime. I'll catch you up on Corinth's affairs. It seems I have an interesting future ahead of me.
So do I.
Siren Song. If I can find someone who knows the ship, I'll be one step closer to finding her.
I should have enough information now. We should head back to Athens to see Aspasia. I should be careful. High security here.
Hmm?